Perfect timing, Huntress.
I got you the scrapper jaws you needed.
Ah! Some fine components. Here, your payment. I hope you'll consider taking the other contract. It'll be worth it. I'm positive.
What else do you need for your armor?
Alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll, read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
I should get going.
Be careful out there. So, are you here to trade, my friend? Aloy, any luck getting the parts we need?
Not yet.
That's okay. I have faith you will. Good call. I've got some prime salvage for you right here.
I should take a look at this contract when I have the time. Read through the details. Be close to the machine site Aaron's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Lauren said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Exploring cauldrons might teach me how to override these things. Called for reinforcements. Got one! Gotcha! As I shut off. One antenna here. I should pick up any antennas I shut off. Just need one more of these. Better fill up while I can. I should take these antennas back to land when I get a chance. What's back here? I think I can climb up this cliff. Thank you. Looks like this camp was abandoned a while ago. Another signal tower. Might be a lens I can grab for Reyna at the top. Is barely holding together. One of the signal devices. Should be a lens I can grab for Reyna. Got the lens. I can trade it with Reyna the next time I see her. But I could learn how to get out of here.
You found more lenses?
I did.
Oh, I am one lucky lady to have found you out in the wilds. Your payment. Keep them coming.
Chain scrape is safer, you know?
Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. Spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it!
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
I should take a quick look at Laren's contract. Read all the details. I see machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. Clouds are spent. Rain's done. Tracks before I head out. Here again. Let's see if I can find Laren's fanghorn now. different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Laren's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. Just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
That's a lot of lance horns. That should be enough salvage for Laren's armor. Just have to take it back to his camp.
I think it's smart.
Here's that Fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless, maybe I can add,
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right. Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuv does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
Salvage to sell, Huntress?